guys, welcome back to my channel. Ellie Ray here, and today I have for you a new Dollar Tree haul. In this haul, I have so many new makeup items. It is so unbelievable. So if you're new to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That way you can be part of the Ellie Ray family and see all of these amazing Dollar Tree hauls. So go ahead and grab your tea, your coffee, snuggle up on your couch, and let's get started. Today, guys, are these flower bulbs. I saw Do It On A Dime haul these, and she showed them in a glass jar. Oh my gosh, I was so blown away. So when I saw them at my Dollar Tree, I went ahead and picked them up as well. I wanted to go ahead and show you how they look inside of a jar. They look so beautiful and expensive, so awesome. And I got this jar at the Dollar Tree as well. But you can go ahead and put it in a larger jar if you want, but this is so expensive looking and it goes perfect with lots of different types of decor. So the next greenery item that I bought is this one right here. This is a really great bouquet. It comes with 5 different stems. And what you can do with this is you can either spray paint this or just frame it like this and add it to your gallery wall. It would add a really great detail to your wall art. Dollar Tree has had some acrylic paint, and I hadn't seen it at my Dollar Tree until today. I was so excited. I went ahead and picked up the black and the white, and these are 2 fluid ounces. This is the Jot brand. So I haven't tried these out. Let me know in the comments down below if you've tried this brand to see how good they are, but I was really excited to find these at the Dollar Tree. In one of my last videos, I went ahead and hauled a whole bunch of teal colored decor items, and when I was going through the kitchen section this time, I found these right here. These would go perfect for a shabby chic decor. What they are, it's a 2-pack of pot holders, and it says Faith Family Friends, and it came with the pot holders, and then it also came with the oven mitt. These are really great details. These may not work as well as a higher quality pot holder, but these could be good for decor in your kitchen if you're going for that shabby chic look. Still in that kitchen section, I picked up these shooter little cups. These are so cool because they're little cactus, and they have different colors. That's purple, hot pink, blue, and this really nice green color. Like I said, it comes in a 4-pack. What you can do with these is you can go ahead and put little desserts. They'd be really great for a party. I really like these, and the brand on this one is the Pro by Good Cook Fresh Ionals. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce that. And this one does not say that it is BPA free. It doesn't say it anywhere in the packaging, so just in case you wanted to know that little detail. Okay, so now we're going into the makeup section. So before I go ahead and show you all of the new makeup that I found, I wanted to show you these clear containers. I went ahead and picked up 2. Now this compartment is really, really big. I don't know if you've seen my bathroom closet organization video. I'll go ahead and link that up here on top. That we can go ahead and see it. I went ahead and organized all of my bathroom closet using mainly Dollar Tree items, and I used something like this except it had a lid. But if you're looking for something like that, you can go ahead and see if your Dollar Tree has this one. These compartments are a lot bigger, and you can go ahead and use this to organize so many different things. Okay, so now we're going into the makeup section. I picked up all of these eyeshadows, guys. This one is the LA Colors Shadows by Numbers. Now, what I liked about these is that if you are a beginner eyeshadow applier, it gives you right here how you can go ahead and apply all of these different shades. It has it by numbers, so that's really great for beginners. And these colors are really nice. The colors are, it don't say what the colors are, so it doesn't have the shades, but it has like a mustard looking one, a teal, a bronze, and a good little tan one. So that one is really nice. And the other one that I picked up is more of a purple shades. And this one has a whole bunch of different colored purples. And this next one is the Big Bang. And these are more of a brown color. And they have one that's like a dark, dark purple. These, like I said, are perfect for beginners. Now the other sets of eyeshadows that I picked up, it's a 3-color eyeshadow. And the palette name on this one is Water Lily. But this one has 3 different ones. Now, what I liked about these is that they have a whole bunch of different shimmer colors, and I loved the different colors on here. This one has, it's an eyeshadow ombre color palette. So this one, I got this one right here. I also picked up this one. The color of this one is called Lotus, and it is green and blue. And then the green and blue are more of a matte color. A and then there's a shimmer gold one on the bottom. And then and the last eyeshadow palette that I picked up is this one, which is black. I love a good smoky eye, so I was really excited to find this one. This one has a black and then a silver and then a white. And the palette name on this one is called Lily. Now, the other two makeup items that I picked up is this one right here. This one is from the Color Mates brand, and this one is a brow powder. And it has a dual color that way you can go ahead and, now something that you can do is that you can do a lighter color on the inside and go a little bit darker towards the outside of your eyebrows. And this one says that it is dark brown, medium brown color. Now this one says that it is paraben free, and on the back it says that it's cruelty free as well. So that's really great to know. And the other Color Mates brand makeup that I bought is this liquid eyeliner with a mirror. I thought that was so cool because I don't know about you, but if I put my eyeliner in my little purse and sometimes I need to touch up my eyeliner, I don't have a mirror. So I thought that was really great detail to have a little mirror in this eyeliner. And this one says that the color is black. It looks like this one is also paraben free. And if you look on the back, it says that it is also cruelty free. The last two items that I picked up are some nail items. This one right here is the Nail Art Stencil Stickers. This one is so cool because it has a whole bunch of different bows that way you can go ahead and stencil on your fingers. It says that it is a 10 count. Now I'm not sure if these are reusable. They probably are not reusable. That's why they are a 10 count. But these are still really great to add a detail to your nails. And the last nail item that I picked up is this cuticle trimmer. Cuticle trimmers are so essential for a good nail game. So if you find this, go ahead and pick this up as well. Well, that's all I have for you today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and like this button and subscribe to become part of the LRA family. Thank you. Bye.